advanced standing. So what does that mean? You're standing advanced. It's an advanced form of standing. Like you stand like advanced, like an advanced standing, or like, if you want to know more about advanced standing, stay tuned. So today I'm going to share with you just really quickly, just an quick overview of what advanced standing is. One of the perks of being a social worker, or I would rather say one of the perks of receiving your BSW degree, is being able to have the opportunity to attend grad school within 1 year. So a lot of times people feel like before you can go get your MSW degree, you have to have a degree within social work, and that's not necessarily true. You have people that have received undergrad degrees within psychology, within the field of criminal justice, within the field of sociology, within the sociology field, as well as been a business administration and numerous other undergraduate degrees. And those persons that do not have an undergraduate degree can still go to pursue the MSW, but they will have to take 2 years. It would take them 2 years or more, depending on what program they take, to be able to complete their actual graduate degree. And they're not eligible to do an advanced standing. But for the people that have an undergraduate degree in social work, meaning that you have obtained your BSW degree, you are able to really capitalize on the perk of when you go to grad school, you're able to complete your graduate studies in one. That 1 year is broken up within a total of 3 semesters for advanced standing. And every program definitely is pretty much on the same track when it comes to advanced standing, but there may be some differences based upon the state that you are currently in. But in my program, that 1 year consisted of 3 semesters, which initially started with the summer. It was the first semester, fall, and then spring. And spring led you right into the summer. So you started in May normally within that summer fall, that summer semester, and then you're graduating in May. You know, so it's one program. Within that first summer semester, you may take a bridge course. One of the courses that I took was bridge course, and another one was intro to cultural competency. So I believe that was a total of 3 classes within my summer semester. And one of those courses was called a bridge course, which was a combination of previous classes that I've taken in undergrad. It was more like a refreshers course, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. Some things I knew and some things I didn't know. And another course that I took within my first summer semester was the intro to cultural competency. That was actually the specialty of my entire MSW program, cultural competency. So yeah, that was the first semester. The second semester, which fell in the fall, some of those courses that I took, advanced practice and applied research were some of the courses that I took. So those were courses that I took, and they were really beneficial to me. The second semester also was when I started my field practicum, and that changed the duration of my school schedule a lot. So previously, where we just had, you know, that first semester, we just pretty much did work for that first semester. The second semester introduced the field practicum. And then instead of me having work during the week, Monday to Friday, or Monday to Thursday during the week, it changed. That coursework was now on the weekend, and then our field practicum was in the week. In the last semester, some of my courses that I took towards the latter part of my program consisted of psychosocial pathology and clinical interventions, and also my advanced seminar course. And I can definitely say I really, really enjoyed my overall experience. It was definitely very fast paced, but it was definitely something that I felt like was also achievable. I enjoyed the many opportunities and experience, and just the exposure of some of the assignments that I hadn't had previous experience in. But overall, if you are considering the social work field and you are trying to figure out what some of the perks are, If you are in a position to get your BSW and you already know that that's what you want to do, I definitely would say go that route and then pursue your MSW degree within that year. I did it. I'm very, very versed within that social work process, and I definitely can say I was glad that I did it. That was very, very much motivation for me to even want to pursue my graduate studies, because I knew I had that chance and the ability to take it in 1 year. So it goes by fast, but if you have any other questions about advanced standing, leave them in the comments below, and maybe I can make another video really just kind of detailing any more questions you may have. But let me know, are you pursuing advanced standing? Are you inquiring about it? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching.